Modern society presents many demands for higher education institutions today. Two key ones are to graduate as many possible people to cope with the challenges of the future work, and also to provide highly engaging and active learning environments for many. But the key problem in that massive environment in which we are seeing so many different learners is to provide personalized experience for each and every learner. Learning analytics is seen as a way to address this big challenge. Universities are collecting lots of data about learners and environments in which learning occurs. Learning analytics also offers opportunities to predict students at risk. We can also understand and optimize learning strategies and provide lots of ways to personalize feedback that our students are receiving. The key question is then how institutions are starting to adopt learning analytics. Clearly, they see lots of promise. They also want to engage with learning analytics. But the key question is for many, where we start from, or we are still in early stages of adoption. How we can be helped to be moved on from some of these early conversations in learning analytics, where we are trying to just think about different technical aspects of learning analytics and move it to understand and address relevant concerns of all our stakeholders, such as
responsibility,
accountability,
privacy,
adaptivity,
interoperability,
consent, personalization.
This course is precisely developed for all of those who are involved in the implementation of learning analytics in higher education. The course consists of three main sections. In the first section of the course, we are going to define the concept of learning analytics. We are also going to discuss different drivers for many higher education institutions to engage with learning analytics. We are also going to discuss different challenges institutions are facing, and we are also going to think about different ethical and privacy dilemmas that institutions are facing. In the second section of the course, we are going to introduce the SHILA framework that is developed as a part of the European project called SHILA. The framework basically consists of particular types of activities that can guide the institutions in their process of implementation of learning analytics. In the final section of the course, we are going to discuss different issues that are coming from practice. We are also going to review different case studies that are coming from the actual implementation of the SHILA framework, and we are also going to discuss relevant issues that are coming from different perspectives of relevant stakeholders. The course will feature many experts that are coming from many different parts of the world and across many different levels of higher education, from students and faculty members to senior leaders and even some government ministers. The course will also feature many interactive activities and will also facilitate opportunities to build links with the global learning analytics community. On behalf of the entire SHILA team, I wish you a warm welcome and look forward to interacting with all of you in the coming weeks.
See you soon!